Welcome. Our venue for this game is the Emirates Stadium in North London. My name is Derek Ray. With me is my commentary partner Lee Dixon. And there's a lot on the line in the relegation equation. That is a massive part of our story. It's Arsenal up against Arsenal.
Thanks, Derek. Well, they haven't been at their best this season, but the silver lining is a point or better today will secure their status in the division for another year. Hopefully that doesn't mean we're in for a tight, cagey affair. With a bit of luck, we'll get some goals.
Can he put them in front? Still alive.
The penalty!
A colossal goal and they'll fight for...
They pay someone. I'm kidding.
For survival, and surely they're safe from the drop now, Lee.
Well, it looks that way, Derek. Still got to see out the game, though. But you do fancy their chances.
Arsenal restart the game then, and they have work to do as they try to wipe out that last goal. Pepe, might be a chance here. Oh, surely, and a goal! I'll tell you what, Lee, this could really get interesting now.
Well, Derek, they're still safe, but he's hanging by a thread. Need to really concentrate now. Nervy moments.
Thomas. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Aubameyang. Really good challenge. Really good interception. And foiled only by the crossbar.
Well, they were so close to taking the lead, weren't they? They just have to keep creating scoring opportunities and surely the goal will come.
To jump in front. Oh, a goal! And the spectre of relegation.